Right now, crews on Madison's north side are installing storm sewers, so it's affecting traffic. This is happening along Knutson Drive from Heffernan and Beeflish Drives to Green Avenue. Crews will only be replacing asphalt in the storm sewer trench this year, with final paving set to wrap up in 2025. This portion of work is expected to be completed by early November. Just keep in mind, if you're heading that way, you can expect minor disruptions until then.